Of Narvivi. Bruiser Brody versus Rocky Johnson from 1978. In this match we saw a probably move since this was pretty okay match. I give this match 4 out of 5 stars because, well, it was probably fans fantasy because they didn't do much suplexes or submission moves, but they were beating the living shit out of each other, so I was really happy to see this match because so many problem moves this time. God, this match will be still free in YouTube for a watch it, then two mega legends, the Bruiser Brody and Rocky Johnson. So let's start with Bruiser Brody. He was born in 1946 and died in 1988. May he rest in peace. He debuted in 1924 in the pro wrestling business and 70s. He wrestled Katte with Gas, he wrestled Dory Funk Jr. for example, and late 70s the one Eric Boyce and many more. 80s Bruiser Brody was still wrestling. He wrestled Katte with Gas, he wrestled Ric Flair and I'm guessing Harley Race was there as well, and I'm pretty sure Abdullah the Butcher and Carlos Colon in Puerto Rico. And then in 1988, Bruiser Brody wrestled his last match against Abdullah the Butcher, and then he was stabbed to death. So that was the story of Bruiser Brody. He's one of the biggest legends of all time. My personal favorite legend in the business coaches matches. And Rocky Johnson was born in 1944 and died in 2020. May he rest in peace. He debuted in 1965 in the pro wrestling business, and 60s, I don't know much about him, but 70s he wrestled John Tolos and John Fargo, and well, I'm guessing the basic Casteri and Terry Funk Jr. and Abdullah the Butcher and those popular stars of the 70s. Eggs, Rocky Johnson, Tony Atlas won the WWE Tag Team Championship and defended the belt got the 5 times. 90s Rocky Johnson was still wrestling. He wrestled got the 5 matches and 2003 he wrestled his last match against Mabel. I believe that is the same Mabel who was Fischer in WWE. So that's the story of Rocky Johnson. He's one of the biggest legends of all time, my personal favorite legend in the business coaches match. So this match, 4 out of 5 stars, super good match because they beat the living shit out of each other. This was a proud match for the Texas Brass Knuckle Championship, and they didn't do suplexes or submission moves, but somehow I like this match because the punches, they were really fast, they were really fast in the ring, and they hurt each other really much. So got this match even to be entered 4 out of 5 stars. One of the best ever and two mega legends. Bruiser Brody and Rocky Johnson make podcast rest in peace. And but the Rocky Johnson is father of Dwayne The Rock Johnson and The Rock is now in the movie business. So yeah, this time 1978 Texas for the Brass Knuckles Championship and 4 out of 5 stars, pretty much like it this match, okay, but